I have this recurring dream. It starts out like every other. Inconsistent fragments, vague morphing bodies, constantly shifting landscapes. Then it all changes. He emerges from the discontinuity like a shadow at dawn. It always starts. It's like waking up. Everything's tangible. I can feel the ground. I can taste the air. It's lucid. But I know none of it is real. The physics of the conscious world seem to apply here, just warped. They look like ruins. But each structure has a deliberate meaning. A message. Every night, they're exactly the same. There is a constant feeling of watchful eyes. And I'm never alone. He's been gone for over a year already, but I still see him almost every night. I was the one who found him. The place is different, but the feeling is the same. Some nights I wonder if this is really just my head, my guilt, or if he's really here with me. The ruins stretch for miles. Every night, I explore them deeper. Tonight, something's drawing me toward itself. Something new. Maybe this can help me change things. I'm going to see if I can end this for good. Maybe tonight will be different. Maybe tonight I can make a change. Maybe tonight I can set him free. Something's changed. I can feel it. This place is new. I've never been here before. I'm not sure what happens next.